Welcome to my class, dear students. How are you? How is your study going on? I think you are very serious to your study, okay? Dear students, look at the board. I have written a sentence. He read a novel now. Is the sentence correct? No, this sentence is not correct. Then what will be the correct form of the verb? As there is now, it will be present continuous tense, okay? As the subject is he, third person singular number, you have to write he is reading a novel now. Okay, dear students, now this sentence is correct. So, can you guess my today's topic? Yes, you are right. As usual, today's topic is the right forms of the verb. Okay? The right forms of the verbs. Okay? Dear students, I will show you some rules today. My first rules. If there is no sooner had dot dot then scarcely had dot dot when hardly had dot dot when or before. Okay. Jodi kono sentence ei conjunction gulo thake tahole tumra je niyom ta follow korba ta hocche no sooner had dot dot then scarcely had dot dot when hardly had dot dot before. Tumra ektu khyal koro প্রত্যেকটা কনজাংশনেই হ্যাড শব্দটি রয়েছে, অর্থাৎ এটা পাস্ট পারফেক্ট টেন্সকে ইন্ডিকেট করে। তাহলে এরপরে হ্যাডের পরে যে ভার্বটা আসবে এটা ভার্বের পাস্ট পার্টিসিপল ফর্ম হবে, এবং দেনের পরে যে ভার্বটা আসবে যে ক্লজটা থাকবে সেই ক্লজটা হবে পাস্ট ইনডিফিনিট। I am giving an example. No sooner had the baby see its mother, it begin to laugh. Okay. No sooner had the baby see its mother eat begin to laugh. Okay, dear students, this sentence is not correct. You have to write no sooner had the baby see. Here is the verb see. Then the past participle form of the word see will be seen. Okay, seen its mother it. Second clause will be in past indefinite tense, so you have to write it began to love. It began to love. Okay. No sooner had the baby seen its mother, it began to love. Dear students, I am giving another example. Hardly had they reach the station it start raining. Okay, it start raining. Hardly had they reached the station, it start raining. This sentence is also incorrect, so you have to write hardly had they reached. The past participle form of the word reach is reached. Station it started. Okay, it started raining. Dear students, I think you have understood the point, the grammar rule. Okay, my next rule is, if there is high time, it is high time, it is time in a sentence, you have to write, you have to write the past form of the verb. Okay, like it is high time you leave the village. Okay, look at the board, dear students. I have written it is high time, then a subject, and after subject there is a verb leave. Okay, if there is, it is high time or it is time, you have to write the past form of the verb. That is, it is high time you left the bless. Okay, it is high time you left the bless. Clear? Okay, thank you. But if there is any personal object like me, them, her, okay, us, you have to write the infinitive form, okay, of the verb, like it is time he for him see a doctor. Okay, dear students, look at the board. Here is a preposition, and after them there is a personal object, that is him.